New this morning, a man in Plymouth appears to have a roommate to thank for saving him from a late night house fire. There were six people inside this home when the fire started around 11:30 last night. One of them needed help getting out of a window. He appeared to have cuts and was hospitalized, but we do not have an update on his condition. Firefighters quickly put out the fire. It happened in the 14,000 block of 31st Avenue North. The cause is under investigation.